In the race for mayor today, Willie Wilson received an endorsement from Congressman Danny Davis. Davis made the announcement from MacArthur's restaurant on the west side. The congressman listed several reasons he's backing the businessman, including his promise to create jobs, reform the criminal justice system, and champion the poor. Davis endorsed Wilson when he ran for mayor 4 years ago.